Okay, so before we begin, I'm going to move your hair to the side. And then I have this Evian spray bottle. This is a facial spray, and it's just water. I'm going to spray it across your back and just cool you off a bit. Very refreshing spray, and now I'm going to use the very tips of my fingernails, just very gently trace over Kitty's skin, over her tank top. Kitty and I vacation together in Oaxaca, Mexico. She's been here for a few days. I came a couple days earlier. And it's been so nice. I feel like I haven't seen Katie in such a long time. So it's so fun to reunite on this vacation together. And of course, we had to make time for some relaxing ASMR sessions. And I'm actually going to begin today using this hand-painted comb that I bought off of this woman at the beach. I think it's so gorgeous. It has these nice wooden bristles. I think it'll feel really good when brushing through Katie's head. You might be able to hear the sound of the ocean, different nature sounds outside. This house that we're staying in is very open. And it's so breezy and sunny all throughout the house. It really feels like a beach paradise. Just continuing to brush through Katie's hair. Brushing underneath. I'm gonna brush this across your back. Let's see how that feels. Just very gently gliding across Katie's back. relaxation down, gaze left arm. Cross her tank top. Brushing up and down rhythmically. Yesterday, Katie and I were swimming in the pool, and she saved a bee that was drowning in the pool. And she just immediately reminded me so much of our childhood, because Katie would just always save all of the bugs in the pool. And me and Katie just stared at this bee for probably 30 minutes as it was cleaning itself and getting the water off of its body. Which was so entertaining. But in the moment, I just felt like my childhood rushing back to me, and also just like loving being a woman. And being able to be with your sister and stare at a bee for 30 minutes and pure entertainment.
I don't think a man would stare at a bee.
What? A man?
Do you think a man would stare at a bee like that?
I don't think so. I think a man would let a bee suffer.
True.
But maybe that, maybe not. You always have been such a bug saver, though.
Really? That's funny you said that, because I don't really remember.
And the pools?
I guess I would, huh? Like the June bugs and stuff?
Yeah, I feel like you would always save them, and I would be so afraid of, like, the June bugs, and I'd be like, Katie, please. Okay, what else? Let's see. We're going to begin lightly scratching our back. Just enjoying the peaceful sounds of the nature. Hearing all the different birds chirping, the waves crashing. Across this wooden massage tool. I'm going to use it to massage out a couple parts of Katie's shoulders and back. When you're on vacation and sleeping in different beds, I feel like your muscles can get really achy, really tight. So I'm just going to apply some pressure on Katie's muscles here. Just work the tool into this muscle and create some tension, release. Slowly go down her shoulder blade. Might create some redness here as I apply some medium pressure. Just rubbing both of her shoulders. Just releasing any tension. And just holding and squeezing. I'm going to also focus on a couple points in her neck. You can just bend your head down a bit. And it'll just pretty lightly go down. Just bringing it down away from her head. Out the right side here. Putting Katie's head back upright. Gonna work out Katie's right shoulder. Applying a good amount of pressure and just working again away from her head. Down her right shoulder blade. putting the tool away. Just using the tips of my fingers to lightly draw across her back. I'm now taking this jade comb and I'm going to start just brushing through Kay's head. This is really good for promoting hair growth, exfoliating the scalp. Pushing all the way to the bottom and working my way through the crown of her head to her neck. And brush underneath. Just continuing to run this jade comb through Katie's hair. Just feeling this delicate sensation of the jade running through her scalp. Pushing behind her ears. And brushing back her bangs and along her hairline. Just stimulating all areas of her scalp. When I'm brushing through Kitty's hair and it aligns with the sound of a wave crashing in the background. It's so soothing and calming. Just being surrounded by all these sounds of birds and nature. Wiping away the jade gum, and I'm going to take this wooden paddle brush. It has these wooden bristles, and just finishing off the session today. Just brushing through Kitty's hair, leaving it soft. Just brushing gently throughout all of her hair. Kitty's going to do a session on me after this. And if you're new here, Kitty's channel is XOKDASMR. She is my sister. Katie is going to do a session on me after this, which I'm so excited about. It's been a while since I got an XOKDASMR hair play session. I can't wait. Probably jump in the pool after both of our sessions because it's already getting hot. And we have this incredible pool outside. It's right by the ocean. I'm just taking this brush, running it across Katie's back. Across the ribs of her tank top. And just to cool Katie off one last time, I'm going to use the Evian water spray again. Spraying her back. So it's off of her neck and back, and she can cool off a bit. I even use this cute blue fluffy scrunchie. Just keep it like that. Yeah. And thank you all so much for watching today's video. I'll have Katie's video linked below in the description box. Check out her channel, XOKDASMR. And let us know what you think about the lo-fi and soft-spoken. I'm also borrowing Katie's wrist mics. So, testing out a lot of new things today. So let me know what you think.